Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna show you super delicious Kerala style beef fry. I'm taking 1 kg of beef, 1 teaspoon of pepper powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 chopped onion and 1 teaspoon of ginger paste, 1 teaspoon of garlic paste and 3 green chilies cut into pieces. Add some water and salt as required. Mix it well and keep it to half cook. Add few coconut pieces into a hot coconut oil and some curry leaves. 1 tablespoon of ginger paste. 1 tablespoon of garlic paste. And stir it. Add 20 chopped shallots and 2 medium-sized chopped onion. Salt as required. Add 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Four tablespoons of coriander powder. Half teaspoon of garam masala powder. 1 teaspoon of pepper powder. 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. And salt it well. When it gets salted well, add the half cooked beef into it and stir it. When it gets dried, add 2 tablespoons of coconut oil into it. A yummy and delicious Kerala style beef fry is ready here. Who all like this video? Please do comment, like and share. Until the next video, see you.